The difference between winning and losing is most often not quitting.